So this is a nerve glider. This is also called a slider or like a nerve flossing technique for the sciatic nerve. So these should not reproduce your symptoms or cause pain, but you should feel some tension with this. So what you're going to do is kick out and extend the neck. And again, this should not cause your symptoms or cause your numbness or pain. We'll do like 1 set of 10, maybe 3 or 4 times a day max, and that's it. Okay.